as it's on the ground, and it's fair and inside the third base bag and head to the corner. In to score Morrell, Happ on his heels, Schwindel into second, and it's 2-0. Frank the Tank with a two-run double.
Almost like he knew it was coming and pulls it down the lines, keeps it inside the bag, puts the Cubs up 2-0. Great job of hitting.